Hi and welcome. Let's start this off with a question. Is a health bar green or red? I have had this discussion with a couple of friends now and I was surprised by the answers I got. To me, health bars are obviously red. Red as in life, blood and the Red Cross. There's a reason for health potions to be red as well, after all, isn't there? Well, the answers I got ranged from green to orange to green when healthy, red when in danger, up to whatever the upper bar color is. Huh. Stubborn as I am, I was convinced nearly all the games I grew up with had red as their HP bar color. So obviously my friends were wrong. But how could I prove that to them? Let me introduce you to the Game UI database, link in the comments. It is a website created by Edcodes that gathers screenshots from games as an explicit resource for UI and UX designers in the game industry. And the amount of games and screenshots all gathered there is growing at an amazing rate. You can find classics like Super Mario World or Wario Land 4 there, up to new releases like Hi-Fi Rush or Dead Space. Most of the screenshots are from games from the last 10 years or so, but I hope many more retro games will get added. But I'm sure that will happen at some point, seeing as you can contribute to the site. There's a guide on how to do so, give it a look later. And the greatest part? This is not a website that tries to sell the games to you. This really is for finding reference material and it does an amazing job at it. Let's take the entry for Lost in Play, an indie game I really enjoyed playing a couple of weeks ago. The screenshots we get are menus, examples on how text is being displayed, stills from animation, tutorials, menus, and inventory screens. This is not "you need to check out this game" kind of flashy marketing material. But that's the beauty. Those screenshots might not hype you to buy the game, but they are an invaluable resource to see and check how other game developers try to solve the problems everybody of us faces at some point. How do we design good and functional UI? UI that fits our game, that fits the screen our players use. A good design process does not start with your game engine of choice open and ready to go. At first, you need an idea of what you are trying to recreate. Then you'll grab pen and paper and just draft your ideas out. Honestly, this might work better if you have already built up a bit of a visual library inside your brain, so let's not focus too hard on this step. But next up, getting your reference material. And here's where the Game UI database comes in. Let's say we want to create a UI for an inventory system. We have a list of categories on the left, so let's head over to Stats and Resources, Inventory. Already, we see a whole ton of possible ways an inventory has looked like over the last couple of years in a ton of different games and genres. Action games, idle games, RPGs and shooters, puzzles and life sims. And as somebody who predominantly plays management and economy sim games, I was super surprised by the sheer amount of different kinds of visualization. I recommend actually scrolling down the whole list to build that inner library of how stuff can look like. Let's get more into the details. We can sort the database further by telling it to look for certain themes, devices, and even for patterns. Go and save the screenshots that call out to you on your drive somewhere. Don't focus on the aesthetics, but instead on if you can see yourself using the system presented in an intuitive kind of way. If it contains elements you think your game needs, colors and presentations are things you can change later. This is purely about sizes, layouts, groupings, and ways to display information. After downloading a couple dozen screenshots, draw over those screenshots for the parts you need. See how large the font sizes are, how big the buttons and icons are, which sizes the inventory slots have. Do this with a couple of screenshots, and no need to make anything pretty yet. This is still for research only. Have another file open in your target base screen resolution and copy in the shapes and font sizes you traced and rearrange them into something that fits your own idea on how your UI should look like. Maybe you need more text, maybe info boxes, maybe you need to display stats directly on the item. Find new reference materials on the Game UI database, trace the base shapes again and add or modify your system. you will most likely find new ways of displaying infos you might not have thought about at all, which is just such a great feeling. Only if you are happy with the way your rudimentary UI looks, try recreating it in Unity and fill it with actual graphics that fit your game. I cannot overstate how important it is as a designer to have a good resource of designs at my fingertips. The UI database saves me so much time and presents to me so many great solutions and ways of tackling UI. I seriously wouldn't want to miss it anymore. And about that HP bar color? Well, those can be found in HUD, Stats and Resources, Player Vitals. And wow, they are so much more colorful than I had anticipated. Yeah, I was super wrong in my HP is red assumption. I hope you'll find a solution to your UI woes over there, and while doing so, try getting lost and just soak up how good UI has become over the years. And if you found something particularly cool, please share, I would love to see it. Well, that's it for today. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe. It means so much to me. I hope you have a great week.